I think one of the biggest highlights for us as a partnership has been Fullagar Technologies. This is the joint venture that we launched last year in 2018, specifically with the purpose of commercializing new products and services arising from the research in NSERC and other TWI activities. So it focuses in particular in the area of advanced inspection systems, but also looks at the future of digital manufacturing and the future of additive manufacturing, and on what impact that will have and how the two companies can collectively produce new products and services to meet those needs. I think certainly in the area of joining technologies and NDT technologies, that for us, TWI is the leading partner with that unique expertise that is trusted worldwide, and that's a name that's known worldwide, and so we're very happy to be so closely engaged with TWI. I think our partnership will continue as it has done throughout its history. There will always be a need for safety and technical assurance in the industries that we work in. Those technologies will evolve. The role of the human operator and the human inspector or surveyor will evolve in those industries, but there will always be a need for technical expertise and assurance that gives our clients the confidence to continue to come back to us.